Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to a new video. Alright boys, so real quick, if you're the first comment on this video, congratulations to you man, you just won yourself a $10 scroll, just message me in-game. And the main giveaway will be for this $100 scroll. How to enter? Just like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment at IGN down below. The giveaway winner will be announced on my personal Discord invite links in the video description, so feel free to join. Alright, so I just voted, let's claim it. Let's type in column voted, and I should get my votes anytime now. Hey, let's go man, 8 vote scrolls and 3 vote mystery boxes. That's so insane actually, like, you can vote every day and you get this for free, this is insane boys. Wait, let's do this. Column, daily login. And here you go, day 2, 5 vote mystery boxes and 10 starter PM boxes, thank you very much man. On the day 3, we will get 2 vote scrolls and 5 vote mystery boxes, I'm so excited man. And look at this, day 7, we will get $1 scroll, lucky key, 1 donator box, and 1 vote mystery box. Alright, so let's open everything that we have. Let's start with vote scrolls. And the first one, what did we get? Oh, it's a bonus experience. Alright, let's quick open all. Nice. It's time for vote mystery boxes. Okay, the first box. Wrong and plate legs. Wrong and gloves, okay. Wrong and plate legs again. Torva plate legs, toxic. Ooh, that's sexy. Oh my god man, just look at this. It looks so good bro, I swear to god. Sadly, this is for melee. My main weapon is ranged right now, so... nope. Let's keep opening. Beginner dragon boots. Dark Invisus boots. We got 2 more. Oh, okay, Torva plate body toxic. Oh my god bro. That's so epic honestly. I'm really happy about these items. And the last box. Toxic sword. Okay. Okay, let's check the stats. Pretty decent actually. And now it's time for these 10 starter PM boxes. Beginner dragon boots. Pikachu gloves. Hey, let's go bro. I didn't have that. That's unique. That's my current best in slot gloves. Beautiful man. Teemo necklace. Alright. Torva full helm. Toxic. Let's go man. Full set completed. What the hell bro. 6 more boxes to go. Beginner dragon plate legs. Pikachu boots. Starter scythe, okay, 3 more boxes. Dark Invisus plate legs. Torva boots toxic, what? Are you fucking kidding me, man? All we're missing is only gloves right now, yep. Oh my god, and the last box, imagine dude getting gloves. I would be so proud. Alien necklace. Okay, what's that? Let's check the stats real quick. Okay, let's check the Teemo necklace first. Okay, it gives some strength bonuses. Some defense bonuses, and what about alien necklace? Okay, so Teemo necklace is a little bit better. Let's use that. Insane, man. And we get this just by logging in and voting. That's insane. Oh my freaking god, boys. Just look at this. Almost full Pikachu set. We are only missing legs right now. But I have this subletter chaps. It will be fine for now. By the way, this is my currency tab. I have almost 1000 PM tickets, 115 Slayer tickets, and 1800 AFK tickets. They're stacking pretty slow, but slowly, but surely. Alright, let's grab some super restore potions and let's get some food. Then let's go right here, click on the Slayer, teleport to Slayer Masters. Easy like that, boys. And let's go with the hard Slayer task, I believe. Yep, let's do that. 14 Infernal Groudons. Okay, let's go to teleports, monsters. Okay, let's go to bosses, maybe right here, yep. Impossible drops, 661 1 build tickets, 15 PVM tickets, Inferi legs, Inferi body, helmet, mini Inferi scythe, Inferi scythe offhand. Oh my god man, you can actually wear 2 scythes. Let's teleport there. Come to me man. Wait, look at this, you need 100 plus kills of hate to attack, Infernal Groudon. Oh my god bro, no, this is so sad. Well, let's finish 100 kill count right here I guess. I don't even remember what's my current kill count. Let's kill one really quick. Wait, did they buff them or something? Like, I'm pretty sure they had lower HP. Currently, they have so much HP. This is insane, bro. 100,000 HP. What? And I'm actually having some problems killing this guy. Just look at this. He's so strong. There is no way I'm getting 100 kill count today. Finally, man, we are about to kill this guy. And this will be our last kill, like, I swear to god, man. All I have to do right now is to get my prayer level up, so I will be able to use a soul split. There is no other way to kill them. My current KC is 24 of them. Nope, I'm not getting 100 today. There is no way, man. Let's teleport to home real quick. And what I want to do right now, let's prestige my hit points and let's prestige my range level. Look how much XP I have. Max XP in hit points and max XP in range. I will get so many prestige points. Let's talk to the guy. Talk about prestiging. Yep. Let's continue. I would like to prestige. Hit points. You will receive 18 prestige points if you prestige in constitution. Let's go, bro. That's so many points, actually. Let's do the same with range right now. Where is the range? Here you go. Let's confirm it. 12 prestige points for that. Thank you very much, man. Let's trade the guy. So in total, I have 60 prestige points. Alright, so what I'm going to do now, let's go and get 99 hit points and 99 range really quick. I want to see my total level over 1000. Let's get it real fast. Let's go to starter area. Let's go right here. Let's attack these NPCs. Here you go, man. Just look at the levels. They're coming in pretty fast. Okay, 100 hit points. By the way, for killing these guys, you get some training points. Let's go to this guy. I think this is the shop. Yep, here you go, training shop. You can buy beginner dragon set. Also some cool weapons. Also dark invisible set. Alien necklace. Decent shop, let's see how much. 200 training points each. What about these weapons? 150 training points each. Not bad. Okay, let's go back to skilling right now. Let's equip my skilling gear. Looking good, man. I really, really want to do some thieving. Let's click on the skill. Nice. Here you go, some tables. Let's try to thieve from this table. Ooh, very nice. 20 thieving already. 27. 30 thieving, 50 thieving achieved. Let's get the full inventory of these items. I wonder how much money we can make. And 60 thieving achieved. 3 more rings, 2 more rings. 61 thieving, and the last one. Beautiful. And this should be the shop. We should be able to sell all these items to this guy. Yep. Let's see how much. Not the best money making, but yeah, guys. At least we got some quick total levels. River, fishing spot. Let's try this one. Please God, let me do so. Yup, here you go, man. 17 fishing already. 23. At 40 fishing, we'll be able to use this lobster pot to fish some lobsters. Okay, here you go. Let's look for the lobster fishing spot. It should be right here. Yep, here you go. Cage fishing. Let's go, man. And 60 fishing achieved. Let's look at my total level. 1163. Pretty decent. Nice full inventory. Let's go to a cooking skill right now and let's cook everything. Here's the stove. Let's see if it works. Let's use all my shrimps on here. Make all. Hey, decent, man. 29 cooking, 36, 40. Are you shitting me, man? Such insane XP, man. 50 cooking achieved, 51, 52. Let's cook my 2 anchovies that we have. Beautiful. Now, let's cook all my lobsters. 57 cooking, 59, 61, 63. So mad. Mad XP, bro. Mad XP. Ooh, we burnt one. And 70 cooking achieved. Well, yeah, guys, thanks for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed. And don't forget to enter the $100 scroll giveaway. There will be one lucky winner. How to enter? Just like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment IGN down below. The giveaway winners will be announced on my personal Discord. The invite link is in the video description, so feel free to join. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.